So we're off and running here in this first half. The Fujita. And a very nice grenade up. This is a chance. And Hutter to the rescue. Kamada. The ball is floated straight to the waiting Narazaki. Staging a strong finish here on the late stage. And it's a header that has gone. Rising highest. Where to go was, he took it as far away from Hutter as possible. And there he won. Nielsen just checking his options. And again, it's the same route. That was a decoy, really. Alex just getting ahead there of Yamazaki. His goalkeeper, Yamazaki, holds on tightly. Ogawa finds Samuel Karazaki with the freshest pair of legs. As Nagoya now has sealed up the game. Assist from Ryu Kitazaki. And there it is, the final whistle. Jindalo Iwata 0, Nagoya Grampus 2.